Hi, I'm Chris from Fibre Glast. Today we're going to show you our number 1045 Duratec Sunshield Clear Top Coat that we carry on fiberglast.com. Duratec Sunshield is a high quality, high gloss, clear top coat that is both durable and scratch resistant. It was made for both in-mold and post-mold coating of epoxy or other laminates. Sunshield has an open air cure and is UV stable and non-yellowing. Sunshield has been extensively tested with our system 2000 to create a panel shown here. As you can see, whether applied in mold prior to a layup or after you've released your laminate, Sunshield offers you the gloss and depth that really allow your carbon fiber parts to pop. It is primarily used as a clear high gloss top coat for epoxy parts that will be exposed to sunlight. Without a protective coating, carbon fiber parts oxidize and turn yellow over time. The hood shown here had a dark, deep, glossy finish before being exposed to the sun. Since it wasn't protected, it turned yellow, hazy, and cloudy. Sunshield gives you the deep, glossy look and dark carbon appearance while ensuring it won't fade in the sun. Take care to pour and measure your Sunshield accurately. Add 2% MEKP to catalyze and mix thoroughly. Do not over-catalyze or your Sunshield may discolor. After mixing, we recommend pouring your catalyzed top coat into a secondary cup to ensure that there are no areas of excess catalyst. Sunshield can be sprayed in mold prior to building your part, or it can be sprayed on after your part's been released. It's not sprayed like regular gel coats. To apply, first spray a light mist or dust coat. The dust coat should be a light fog, not a continuous film. Allow this coat to set for 2 minutes before further applications. After your dust coat, begin building to your desired thickness with 4 to 5 mil coats, allowing each a minimum of 2 minutes to outgas before proceeding. A coating of 12 to 15 mils will provide full UV protection. You can build up to a maximum of 22 mils if your part will require aggressive post-sanding. For additional application instructions, check out the full application information on our website. After your part is cured, we recommend wet sanding to bring out the full depth and shine, progressing from 400 to 1500 grit sandpaper. Because Sunshield creates such a tough, scratch-resistant surface, regular automotive compounds may not be aggressive enough to bring your part to its full shine. We recommend final polishing with our Step 1 and Step 2 mold polish. Thanks for watching Fiberglast on YouTube. Remember to check out our Duratec Sunshield and all of our other Duratec products on fiberglast.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like this video.